Also new this morning, a man is hospitalized after being cut on a Milwaukee County bus. That's according to police who say it happened here near 80th and Mill Road. They say a 54-year-old man cut a 22-year-old man while the two were arguing. The 54-year-old was arrested. The victim is recovering from non-life-threatening injuries.